Well, let's take a look at this semifinal matchup in terms of the universal tennis rating. Both players playing some strong tennis, but Svitolina down the stretch this year, perhaps a little bit stronger than Bencic, but not much.
Well, I mean, look, these numbers don't mean we're going to have a very tight match. We got number 7 ranking against number 8. We got the UTRs right around the same number. It's the last 3 months probably been a little closer.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Behind the players, seats for you, please.